Kathy and Jeff. I'm here in the house of Blue Heron. It's wonderful. I'm so lucky I have Michelle and Gail filming, so I have a crew. But anyway, I want you to see how great this house is. The windows are awesome. There's so much light in here. The colors are great. We can't decide if this is a gray or a taupe, but it's really neutral. Bright, bright, bright. I know you like bright. Very roomy living space. Huge sofa. We've got extra chairs. The dining room table is big, and just to notice how much space you do have in the dining area. Then the kitchen is darling. I love the kitchen. Tons of cabinetry. You have all the cabinetry you need. And I'll walk across and you'll see how long this is. A lot of space in the kitchen. I like the kitchen. I think Bill would even like it. I know what he'd really like is he's going to like the butler's pantry. And Jeff will love it. You'll love it. There's a wonderful pantry for food and for other things. Michelle, why don't you take a look in there? Ice maker, that's always a plus. Michelle, let's step outside. Now, to walk outside, I'm going through the laundry room, full-size washer and dryer here. This is your HVAC unit. Here's your hot water heater. But you'll love the back deck. Oops. Whoopsie. Lots of vegetation. You'll feel really private here. Michelle, scan the back deck area for us. So you've got a beautiful home next door to you, but this still seems very private. Lots of vegetation. East of me, and also to the south. Excellent. We're going to go look at the bedroom that's on the main floor.